What are awful examples of how to spend $1 million? The sort of thing that happened to Robert Morin is a good example, or rather, to his money. He was a librarian at the University of New Hampshire and managed to save over $1 million. Having no surviving family, he left it to the university. They spent $1 million on a scoreboard for their stadium. I lost whatever tiny drop of faith I still had in humanity right around the time that happened.